everyone, and we're back. My name is Miss Gaia Tanager, and I am playing some Mass Effect 2. Hi, Garrus!
Shepard, need me for something?
Love your face.
Have you got a minute?
Okay. Okay?
Yeah. I've been thinking about what we talked about.
He closed the door.
Easing tension. I've never considered cross-species intercourse. Saying it that way doesn't help. Now I feel dirty and clinical.
And clinical? Now I feel dirty and clinical.
Are we crazy to even be thinking about this? I'm not... Look, Shepard, I know you can find something a little closer to home.
Oh, Garrus, I like you.
I want something closer to home. I want you. I want someone I can trust.
I can do that. I'll find some music and do some research to figure out...
Research?
It'll either be a knight to treasure or a horrible interspecies...
It's just awkwardness.
Finding the collectors will be a welcome distraction.
Okay, I'm just trying.
You know, a win either way.
You sure about this?
You know, Garrus, if you're not comfortable with this, it's okay. I'm not trying to pressure you.
Shepard, you're the only friend I've got left in this screwed-up galaxy. I'm not gonna pretend I'm gonna finish humans. But this isn't about that. This is about us. I don't have to worry about making me uncomfortable. Nervous, yes. But never uncomfortable.
So when should I book the room?
I'd wait, if you're okay with it. Disrupt the crew as little as possible, and take that last chance to find some calm just before the storm.
So just we're about to, before
you
we're going to get to the Omega
I always like
folder.
To savor the last shot before popping the heatsink. Wait. That metaphor just went somewhere.
I'm okay. I'll talk to you later, honey buns.
I'll let you get back to work.
Right. Because I'm in a great place to optimize firing algorithms right now.
Bye, Garrus. We haven't talked to Miranda for a while. She's going to be angry because I haven't gone to do a loyalty mission yet.
If we have time, I'd like to go to Ilium and relocate.
I'll let you know, Miranda.
Of course, Commander.
Fine, be that way. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. So now that that's over, let's go do another loyalty mission. How about... Mordens? Yes. Let's go do Mordens and Grunts. Because I think those are all the... Both on T'Chanka. There we go. Or at least near T'Chanka. Oh great, now I have to get back. Do I have enough everything for this? Maybe. Whoop. I did. Fancy that. Fuel! There we go, T'Chanka. It's nearby too. Doop 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 doop. Okay, T'Chanka. Grunt and Morden. Maybe we can find more fish. I want more fish. More fish would be awesome. More fish for the aquarium. I don't think you can get jellyfish in this game. I think you can only get jellyfish in the third game, which is sad. Because unless you romance Kelly Chambers or something like that, you can't keep your fish between the games, which is sad, which means I'm gonna have to buy my fish again, which sucks. Okay, I've got three loyal people. Everybody is loyal. Yay, loyal. Loyal. I like Kasumi's other one more. But we'll give her that one for now. Garrus and Morden. Yay, Morden. Ooh. Barrier. Even though I don't use it, really. Penetrable. A few critical seconds longer. Oh, wow, that's 3 minutes. Whew. Yes, please. Okay, we haven't done anything from Morden for a while. Solarians. Oh, we need to get the Solarian scientist thing from him. Let's see here. More weapon damage. Incinerate. And multiple targets. More damage. Cryoblast. Armor piercing ammo. Ooh. Yes, please. Okay, let's go. To Tachanka! And guess who's on Tachanka? Rex. Rex is on Tachanka. We're gonna go see Rex. And we'll also eventually bring Grunt here and take him to Rex as well. Okay, that was weird. There's no sound effects for a minute there. Garrus looks so spiffy in his new loyal outfit. So much spiff.
If you're stop right there, alien. You're Shepard of the Normandy.
Yes? Hey, calm your tits. Who are you?
The clan leader wants to speak with you.
Okay.
Talk to him soon, alien. If we decide you're not welcome, you'll know just before we kill you.
Or I'll just murder you all. That's what I'm good at.
Someday we'll get off this rock. Show those warriors who fall.
Someday.
Reports use weak encryption. I see references to a captured Solarian in the logs of the chief scout.
Ooh.
Good. Talk to scout then, or chief. Either one acceptable.
Or chief.
Also, I have been unable to access local medical records. I suggest asking the local clan leader for assistance with Grunt's problem.
Local clan leader.
Clan leader summons you. He is in talks.
You know what tradition demands.
Oh.
Clan Erdnot must respond. Your reforms will not go unopposed. You risk appearing weak at a critical time, Shepard.
Hi, Rex! Shepard!
Good enough?
Is that good enough?
Excuse me.
Sir, move!
Out of my... Shepard! My friend!
Shepard!
You look well for dead,
Shepard.
Should have known the boy couldn't hold you.
It's been a while, Rex.
Looks like helping me destroy Saren and the Geth has worked out for you. Glad we didn't have to kill each other on Vermeier.
Vermeier? Yeah.
You made the rise of Erdnot possible. Vermeier was a turning point for the Krogan, though not everyone was happy about it. Destroying Saren's genophage cure freed us from his manipulation. I used that to spur the clans to unify under Erdnot.
And they're not all happy.
Many traditions to get your way. Dangerous.
Hey, traditions will got you into this place, dude. Yes!
Speak when spoken to, Uvenk. I'll drag your clan to glory whether it likes it or not.
I'll drag your clan to glory whether it likes it or not. God, I love Rex!
Now, Shepard, what brings you here? How's the Normandy?
Blown up!
Destroyed in a collector surprise attack. I ended up spaced.
Well, you look good. The benefits of a redundant nervous system.
Yeah, humans don't have
that.
Yeah,
it's like, we don't have that.
Oh, it must have been painful then. You're standing here, and you've got a strong new ship.
Yep.
Takes me back Normandy to the old days. Us against the unknown, killing it with big guns. Good times.
Tell me about your work.
Sounds like you've got big changes ahead for the Krogan.
We are making a neutral ground where all clans are welcome. Fertile females can be shared among clans.
Shared?
We will strengthen the race as a whole. You threaten everything that makes us strong. It will not last.
You're not strong right now. Maybe. Also,
until then, you're
hi, Worf! That's Worf!
How do you maintain security with so many different clans in one place?
Any clan willing to send in hostages can come in. No fighting inside the camp. Each clan punishes its own criminals. We stop conflicts before anyone dies. Then we present a simple choice. Pay a fine and deal with your problems, or your clan is no longer welcome.
Seems reasonable.
That doesn't sound very harsh by Krogan standards.
Allies from other clans like what I'm doing. They help deal with skeptics. Many are eager for an outlet. Every time I've declared a clan unwelcome, my allies have destroyed them.
Everybody kills them. Yay.
What's so important about maintaining individual clans?
Every clan has different customs, rites of passage, rules of behavior, battle songs, all unique. That diversity makes us great. No clan, not even mine, was meant to survive on its own.
You share your females?
What do the women of Clan Erdnot think about this plan?
It was our female clan leader's idea.
Oh, okay.
The neutral area is safe, and it encourages more female clans to ally with us. Attacks on Erdnot now endanger the females of all clans. Even clans that want to see me dead will defend Clan Erdnot.
Well, that's good. How's your plan going?
This sounds ambitious. How's it gone so far?
Better than I'd feared. Worse than I'd hoped.
It can't continue. You are going against what makes us strong.
Hi, Worf! Hi, Worf. You have opposition?
Sounds like you're not making friends.
Traditionalists like Uvenk are chained Varan, always fighting, guiding their pathetic stick in the ground. When the smoke clears, I can plant the flag on their corpses and rally the rest around a new Krogan hub.
Awesome. Risky!
Sounds like you're counting on a lot of bloodshed even after you unite.
It will be slow, but I won't change what we are. Krogan are judged by the strength of our enemies. Our worst insult is to say someone's not worth killing.
Aha! Uh-huh.
I hope that works well for your people. But back to the reason I'm here.
We don't often allow aliens to do business on Tuchanka, but you're an exception.
Cool!
I'm looking for a Salarian. He was captured by the Blood Pack and brought here.
My scout commander can direct you. He's probably near the perimeter running target practice.
Of course he is.
Don't take too much of his time. I need a constant watch on the other clans.
I'm not going to ask that one because we're going to wait until we have Grunt with us. Time.
Watch yourself, Shepard. Tuchanka isn't safe and homey like Pharos and Ilos.
Why did you include Pharos and Ilos in that? That was... They're not very nice.
No, I was off dealing with a Varan attack.
Wait, what?
What? Any promising warriors?
Yes, of course. They're strong. One day they will tear away this part.
Okay. So wait a minute, was that conversation going somewhere?
You don't want anything I sell, human. It'll tear your insides like you swallowed knives.
Ooh. Sounds like fun.
Greetings, human. My name is Ratch. Have a look at what I've got.
No hate
everyone
for an alien?
I talk to hates that aliens are an Erdnot. Except you.
I don't have the luxury of turning away paying customers.
He's got a point there.
I do enough business off-world to know that you aliens have more credits than people here do.
What do you have in stock?
Most of it's food and drink that's toxic to humans.
Tough!
Rincol's a local favorite. Don't try to act tough, it'll tear your insides apart.
Okay.
Otherwise, I've got weapons, scrap, and whatever food those pie jocks don't steal, which isn't much. Take a look at my.
Do you have trouble with the pie jocks?
If you want to buy something.
It's like if I help you with those, can I get a discount?
I'm a good shot. Maybe I can help out with the pie jocks.
Feel free. You can use the console out there to control the guns. Make a dent in the pie jock population, and you get a discount.
I can do that.
Good luck with that.
I should go.
Suit yourself.
Let's kill some pie jocks. Because I want discounts, because I'm stingy.
Think you actually had a fertile
out.
Watch it, human.
One of your trips to the camp.
Let's see what the human can do.
Oh, shut your face. Shoot, Pyjax. Okay. Pyjax. 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 Uh-oh. I almost didn't get that one in. Hello. Hello. No! Sleep, Pyjax! Bonk! Bonk. Bonk. Oh, AoE damage. Oop. Bonk. Oh, hi there. Yay! Wave completed. Wave of Pyjax. Okay. There he is. Poof. Poof. Okay. Hello, Mr. Pyjax. Poof. Poof. Boof. 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 That's so hard. It's gonna get harder. Because there's multiple waves, if I remember correctly. Boof. Boof. Nope. Wait, what? Tah! I panicked! Panicking! Okay. No more panicking. This is bad. This is very bad. Oh, there he is. I was not paying attention. My bad. Nope. 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 What? I totally got that one. Bull crud. Both of you are gone. Oh, I guess I did get it, because the food stores haven't gone down. No Pyjax. Bad Pyjax. Dead Pyjax. Dead Pyjax. Also dead Pyjax. I told you to... There you go. What?! It wasn't accepting that! Bullcrap. Now both of you die. I'd hit one and it didn't take it. That was weird. No. Silly game. What? Bullcrap. Balls. Yay! They got some of the food stores, but not all of them.
Straight ahead.
I helped. Kind of. I didn't do so well in the last one, but I helped.
I lost half my seeing those vermin roasting in the heat from an explosive shell. I swear it was glorious.
Thank you.
Help yourself. Oh, you're welcome. More. There's no shortage of Pyjax out there if you get a craving for violence.
Thanks.
I'll give you a discount at my store.
Woo!
Anything you want, you buy at cost.
I should go.
Thank you, Mr. Man. What do you got? Fish? Got Pyjax meat. Death mask. Shield harness. Not really anything I care about, except that. I care about that.
This is valuable.
Purchase Pyjax meats! Why did I buy Pyjax meats?
Should I ask the
I don't know.
Why bother with all the politics? You know you've sired a son.
Son, that's enough.
Enough.
Yay.
Teach him to hunt. The best way is shoot a gun.
Oh, he wants to be a daddy!
Yeah. Do that next time they bring the children. Give me a reason.
Oh, shut your face.
What do you want,
hi,
human?
You.
You're crowding my hump.
I'm looking for something. You're crowding my hump.
The blood pack captured him and he was last seen around here.
I heard about that Solarian, poor bastard. If it's Blood Pack, then Clan Werelock has him.
Okay.
Sent one of my scouts to check it out, but he never reported back. Guess they got him, too.
Well, send
Chief told me to give you one of the trucks. Just follow the highway to Werelock's base if you've got the quads to deal with him in the Blood Pack.
Well, I don't have any quads because I'm a human and also not a dude, so I don't have testicles, but... Let's help out Morden Solas. Wait a minute. His name's Morden Solas. S-O-L-U-S. There's a Solas in Mass Effect Inquisition. But it's S-O-L-A-S. Solas? Solas? Morden is totally an elven god. True story. That's how it is. Absolutely true. 100% true. Okay. Let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Thanks for the ride, guys. Okay, let's go. Where am I going? Not that way.
Hostile.
Hi. How about you stay over there? You too. How about you stay over here? Thanks, Garrus. Thanks, honey. Are you using the right weapon? You are not.
I'm on it.
Hello? Something bad's happening here. Oh, hi! It's like, can I help you? Baron! Hi, Baron. Dead Baron. Oh, hi there! How did that not hit me? Never mind, not questioning it. Just running. Oops. Guess I'm going up this place is completely just messed up. Uh-oh. Hi there. Can I go hello there? Hello, bye-bye. Oh, hi. Probably should have thought about this. Oops.
To worry about.
Probably should have thought about this. I didn't, because I never do think about things before I do them. That would require me being intelligent, which I'm not. So we're gonna kill a Krogan. Oh, hey, look, it's a Baron. Hi, you. Please stay away from me. No. Oh, cool. The Krogan. The Baron's dead. Let's go. Anybody here for me to murder? Can I not trip over that? Weird. Okay, fine. Let's go this way. Let's go, let's go, let's go. I'm guessing I need to get to that building. Or something. Oh, hi there. Please don't. Oh, thanks, Garrus. Iridium, I need you. Nom 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 nom. Hello? Hello, blood pack.
I've lost shields.
Oh, bad, 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 bad. I just got set on all the fire. Let's not do that again, please. Seems like a bad thing. Hello? Is that all of them? Combustion manifold. Uh-oh. I didn't do it. Oh, hi there. What? What the deuce? Okay, so that just happened. I'm just gonna take this, because I think I need it for something. Okay. Bum bum ba 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 ba. Uh-oh. Very carefully there. Bum 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 and bum! Bum ba da bum ba!
Repurposed Krogan Hospital. Sturdy. Yep. Built to withstand punishment.
That's unfortunate.
That's usually how it is.
Hospitals aren't fun to fight through.
What is fun to fight through?
I'm gonna say Garrus.
Electronic shops. Antique stores, but only if they're classy.
Antique stores, but only if they're classy. Because Garrus is one classy Turian.
That body. Human. Need to take a look.
Why is there a human?
Sword.
Why human?
Tumors. Ligatures showing restraint at wrists and ankles. Track marks for repeated injection sites. Test subject. Victim of experimentation.
I don't suppose there's a way to tell who this poor bastard was.
No tattoos or ID. Maybe slave or prisoner. Maybe merc or pirate. Irrelevant now. Clearly part of Krogan tests to cure genophage.
Why would they need humans for that?
Useful as test subjects. Genetically diverse. Aid was exploration of treatment modalities.
Wouldn't something native to T'Chanka work better? Varin, maybe?
Yes. Human experiments strictly high-level concept testing. Native T'Chanka fauna likely used later in development stages. Wise to delay use of Varin until necessary. Powerful bite.
What can you tell about their experiments from looking at the body?
Position of tumors suggests deliberate mutation of adrenal pineal glands. Modifying hormone levels. Counterattack on glands hit by genophage. Clever.
Do you think they're close to curing the genophage?
Can't say. Need more data. Conceptually sound, though. Genophage alters hormone levels. Could repair damage with hormonal counterattack.
How are humans more genetically diverse?
More variable. Peaks and valleys, mutations, adaptations, far beyond other life. Makes humans useful test subjects. Larger reactions to smaller stimuli.
Because our differing appearances?
Much different from each other, but Asari have a wide range of skin tones.
No, ignore superficial appearance, down to genetic code. Biotic abilities, intelligence levels. Can look at random Asari, Krogan, make reasonable guess. Humans, too variable to judge. Outliers in all species.
Or special!
Geniuses, idiots. But human capability curve offers greater overall variety.
Experimenting on humans? That kind of crap is what makes Cerberus start to seem like a good idea.
Never used humans myself. Disgusting, unethical, sloppy.
See, Warden agrees.
Researchers, not thinkers. No place in proper science. Krogan use of humans, unsurprising.
Did you use Krogans?
I imagine you had to do some live subject testing while developing the new genophage.
No, unnecessary. Limited tests to simulations, corpses, clone tissue samples. High-level tests on Varin. No tests on species with members capable of calculus. Simple rule, never broke it.
No tests on species with members capable of calculus. I've got to admit, that's pretty cool there, Morton. I'm stopping this.
Now we've got two reasons to shut this place down.
Focus on Malin. Too late to help the dead.
Okay. But I can help the dying, right? Maybe? Probably. I hope. Well, I know because I played this game, but... Monsters? Oh, hi there!
I am the speaker for Clan Werelock Offworlders.
Okay.
You have shed our blood. By rights, you should be dead already.
But I'm
Werelock
better.
Gold, the Chief of Chiefs, has ordered that you be given leave to flee and spread the message of our coming.
Why?
Krogan don't generally let people go. What does Clan Werelock have planned?
If you walk away now, you can tell your children that you saw Clan Werelock before our blood pact conquered the stars. You think the Erd not impressive? They are pitiful! Werelock Gold will destroy them! The Salarian will cure the genophage, and Clan Werelock will spread across the galaxy in a sea of blood!
Appears they discovered Malin's work. Unfortunate.
No one has to die, honey buns.
I can understand wanting to cure the genophage.
Well, not really, but...
Human, you understand nothing! You have not seen the piles of children that never lived. The Krogan were wronged. We will make it right, and then we will have our revenge!
What about diplomacy?
The galaxy sees the Krogan as victims. If you start a war, you'll lose their support.
We have the Blood Pack, and we have the Salarian. When our clan numbers in the millions, we will not need support.
Yes, yes, you will.
When we kill the Genophage, Werelock Gold will rule all Krogan. The Krogan Rebellion...
Oh, be quiet.
You talk too much.
see? The human cannot hit a simple target.
Dude. Wasn't aiming for you. Okay, now I feel kind of bad. It's like, now I feel a little bit bad. But at the same time, I really don't.
Should do the trick.
Nope. Oh, shut your face. Well, at least I didn't have to deal with what's-his-face. Yep. Oh, hi there. No. Ow. 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 Thank you, regenerating health. No. You're not allowed to be alive. It's against the law. I'm taking this. And medical station for the med kits that I always use, right? I always use the med kits, yeah. You see that salvage screen? That's a lie. It was actually adding to my total because I use them all the time. No, I don't.
Labs likely through there. Can smell antiseptic. Hint of dead flesh.
Ew. Well, this doesn't look very sanitary. Buzz here.
Active console. May contain useful data. One moment. Genetic sequences. Hormone mutagens still steady. Protein chains. Live tissue. Clone tissue. Very thorough. Standard.
It's like, ooh, very good.
Avoiding scorched earth immunosuppressants to alter hormone levels. Good. Hate to see that.
Scorched earth immunosuppressants. So, avoiding destroying their immune system to alter their hormone levels.
Most people wouldn't be so casual about developing a sterility plague, Morton.
Not developing, modifying, much more difficult, working within confines of existing genophage, 100 times the complexity. Errors unacceptable, could cause total sterility, malignant tumors, could even reduce effectiveness, worse than doing nothing. Had to keep Krogan population stable, 1 in 1,000, perfect target, optimal growth. Like gardening.
Well, actually, if you think about it, it'd be more... I'm not even gonna. No.
You're saying you were working just as hard to keep their population from falling?
Yes. Could have eradicated Krogan. Not difficult. Increased mutation to degrade genetic structure further. Chose not to. Ratni extinction,
okay.
Tragic. Didn't want to repeat. All life precious. Universe demands diversity.
Yeah, but it's still kind of bad what you did.
Clean it up however you like. You're talking about murdering millions.
No. Murdered no one. Altered fertility, prevented fetal development of nervous system. Have killed many, Shepard. Many methods. Gunfire, knives, drugs, tech attacks. Once with farming equipment. But
farming equipment?
With medicine.
But not with medicine.
What was it like working on the genophage modification project?
You kind of did, still.
Best years of my life.
Seriously?
Wake up with ideas, talk over breakfast, experiments all morning. Statistical analysis in afternoon, run new simulations during dinner, set data runs to cook overnight. Laughter, ego, argument, passion, galaxy's biggest problem, massive resources thrown at us. Got anything we wanted.
Are you still close to your team?
Do you keep in touch with your old team members?
No. All changed with deployment. Made test drop on isolated Krogan clan, hit rest of Tuchanka when results were positive. End of project. Separate ways. Watching it end, watching birth rates drop. Personal. Private. Not appropriate for team.
Aww.
Sounds like you were pretty important.
How'd you end up on Omega?
Wanted to heal people. Good use of last decade. Something easy. No ethical concerns.
He had ethical concerns about the genophage.
Genophage, right choice. Still. Hard to sleep some nights.
Oh, honey.
How can you agree with using the genophage, Morton? Look at what happened to Tuchanka as a result.
State of Tuchanka not due to genophage. Nuclear winter caused by Krogan before Salarians made first contact.
Uh-huh.
Krogan choices. Refuse truce during Krogan rebellions. Expand after Ratni wars. Splinter after genophage. Genophage medical, not nuclear. No craters from virus. Damage caused by Krogan, not Salarians. Not me.
We're not gonna find Malin's.
I'm not gonna argue with you, Krogan. Not gonna argue with your face. We can argue more later, like when we go into this next room to look at the bodies. Hey, look, body. With a well-placed little thing to see what happened to him.
Dead Krogan, female. Tumors indicate experimentation. No restraint marks. Volunteer.
okay?
Sterile werelock female willing to risk procedures. Hoped for cure. Pointless. Pointless waste of life.
So, we're going to keep talking in the next video because I just realized I've gone over time. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager and I am playing some Mass Effect 2. I'll see you all in the next video.